Thanks for breakfast.
No problem, hon.
And when you finish with the dishes, I need you to iron my skirt. I have a very important client to meet with later today.
Sure, Karen.
When you get home from work, I need you to fix the sink in the guest bathroom.
Oh, Karen, I was hoping I could work on my computer program when I got home.
You've been working on that silly program for months now. One more night isn't going to ruin it.
Karen, couldn't I please just work on it?
My sister's coming over tonight, and she's going to need to use the bathroom.
She could use our bathroom.
No, and I mean no. You know what a pig she is. I want you to work on it tonight.
Yes, Karen.
Oh, yeah. I need you to record Love Connection for me tonight. I'll be home around 8.
But, honey, I was hoping I could record the final episode of Lonesome Dove.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Sweetie, is my skirt done?
Yeah, in a second.
Could you hurry and bring it over here?
Just a minute.
Sorry, changed my mind. Thanks anyway. Love you, buddy. Don't forget.
I won't. Who is it?
Delivery, sir.
I didn't order anything. Are you sure you had the right house?
Yes, sir. No mistake.
Well, I'm not going to pay for anything.
No, sir. Everything's been paid for.
If I don't want it, I'll just return it.
Just sign here.
changed my mind.
Action News 3, and I'm James Carpenter. Leading our news today, police can't explain lack of murder weapon and scene of second apparent murder-suicide in 3 days. Coroner says it looks like a...
Just sign here.